I am planning to walk across the Australian desert from Alice Springs to the Indian Ocean, a distance of 2,000 miles. When people ask me why I'm doing it, my usual answer is why not.
Your plan is ridiculous.
You know, that's about 2,000 miles, 6 months of hard walk.
You want to die out there or something?
And smile? Great.
Are we done?
It's easy enough to get lost.
Where are we?
Run out of water, food. You don't have to be unlucky to die out there.
I'm driving ahead and dropping water drums along the track.
You sure?
100%.
Hey, camel lady!
Go away! Go away! Ah!
I'm so alone.
We all are.